Mattei v. Hopper. Facts. Mattei agreed to buy and Hopper agreed to sell Hopper's land, subject to Mattei finding satisfactory leases for the planned shopping center on the land. Mattei later found satisfactory leases for the land, but Hopper breached the agreement by not delivering the land to Mattei and argued there was no consideration due to the satisfaction requirement. Issue: does a satisfaction clause make a promise illusory and therefore not valid consideration? Holding: no, a satisfaction clause does not make a promise illusory because it is subject to good faith. Analysis: Mattei's agreement to purchase the land subject to his satisfaction of the leases on the land is not illusory because the courts will subject his satisfaction of the leases to a good faith requirement, and his satisfaction was in good faith because he genuinely reviewed the leases for his satisfaction.